In this video, you'll learn how to install KNIME Analytics Platform. Let's get going. First, go to the KNIME website and click the Download button. If you want, you can fill out the form that opens and check the boxes to receive 3 Getting Started emails and information about new releases or events in your area. Now accept the terms and conditions and click Download. Select your operating system, Windows, Linux, or Mac, and the type of installer you want to download. Now click Download. In this video, we'll show you how to install KNIME for Windows, but the procedure for Linux and Mac is essentially the same. While your installation files are downloading, have a look at the different things we recommend doing after installing KNIME on the Thank You for Downloading page. Select the folder to install KNIME. Here I select the default location. If you don't have the right permissions for the program files directory, specify a different location. Now a couple of dialogues will open, asking if you want to have a desktop shortcut created and have KNIME file extensions and URLs automatically recognized. In the next dialogue, you can select how much memory should be allocated to KNIME. KNIME proposes a default setting depending on your specific machine. You can now see a summary of the installation settings. If you want to change anything, click Back, and if you're happy, click Install. Click Finish to complete the installation and launch the program. All done! KNIME Analytics Platform is now installed on your machine. After launching, a workspace prompt opens for you to select a workspace. This is the directory where KNIME will store your workflows. In this video, you've learned how to install KNIME Analytics Platform. You can now start getting familiar with the user interface.